told you that story. Cindy would wag her finger.